Hi friends, welcome to Crampete Daily Dose. Let me tell you a story. In the early 2000s, the Australian cricket team was winning every single match they played. No other team was able to beat them in the ODI cricket. At that time, Australian cricket team was invincible. Today, I have used the word invincible, which means too powerful to be defeated. When somebody is very powerful without any opposition, we say the word invincible. The synonyms of invincible are unbeatable, unconquerable, and unstoppable. The antonyms of invincible are powerless, weak, or defenseless. Now let us see another example for invincible. The invincible power of the Indian Army is a matter of pride to our country. That's all for today, friends. I hope you have learnt a new word today. Do not forget to like and subscribe. I will see you in the next video. Bye.